Ильмира Абдразакова, there we go, beat 50 other beauties from different Russian regions. She wins $100,000, a brand new car, and of course the right to wear the crown, rumored to be one of the most expensive on the whole pageant circuit. Ильмира says she'll use the prize money to do good in her hometown. She'll now represent Russia at the Miss World and Miss Universe contest. She says she'll never do plenary. She came close, taking part in an outdoor bikini photo shoot when the temperature was minus 20.
That's definitely suffering for your art, modelling outside in minus 20
in a bikini.
Yeah. Well, she certainly looks very beautiful, but
to be honest... What do you think? Is she pretty? Is she Miss Russia? Have you seen prettier girls in the country?
She is beautiful, but to be honest, they all look extremely beautiful. Very high standard, it seems. Have there been many Miss Worlds from Russia?
I think so.
Quite a few, because to be honest, it seems like there's a very, very high standard in that competition.
Yeah,
although,
that's true.
I mean, I remember as a child watching this competition, and beauty is very subjective, isn't it? And
yes.
I rarely agreed with the winner as a child growing up.
I think that lady's very pretty, number 21.
Yeah, and if you wait around, there'll be another one coming in a minute, yeah.
Oh, wow.
What do you think about, here's a difficult one, what do you think about the concept of beauty pageants?
Do you know what? I think it's for a certain audience, and it's definitely a large industry. I personally would never want to take part in one. I wouldn't want to watch one either. But